run out of God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent on any mortal man. You are not a God in need of anything.
What has God been teaching you through this trip so far?
How lost the Mormons really are, and how bad they need to know the truth.
The tobacco company did not come forward to tell us it could cause cancer. It was forced into that admission by people that got cancer. Mormonism, in the same vein, is not going to tell you there's defects in their product. They have a reason to get you to buy the product. And so they aren't going to advertise the problems and failures in it. And that's why the people that see the danger of the product come forward and say, whoa, wait a minute, guys, you need to really take a second look at this. From before time began.
Mission trip, you know, at least, you know, for me, it was very unusual to hear from, you know, Mark telling me, you know, we're going to go to Utah and pretty much evangelize the Mormons, because, you know, every mission trip is like, you know, we're going to go to Mexico and paint, you know, or we're going to go here and do some cleaning up, you know. This mission trip is just, you know, really, you know, I feel like a true mission trip, you know, mission driven, you know, and just true evangelism, you know, actually going out there, you know, and telling people about the love of Jesus. Tell before you in every way you're beautiful from my heart. I praise and adore you, made the world beautiful, and I cannot stand and deny you created life, and some live without it.
Wake up, morning sun rising, my eyes at night, the moonlight's on the sky.
What's the biggest thing you didn't expect?
I didn't expect it to be this hard.
In what way?
To literally, like, be able to express what I'm trying to say to someone who has no idea.
There's a breeze blowing through here tonight.
You have to go to India, you have to go to Asia or some far off place, and some people forget that Utah is right in our backyard, and there are so many lost people here, and it's sad to think that people have to go to far off places in order to preach the word when they can hop on a plane or get in a car and just drive to Utah and share the love of Christ to those people that are lost, because there are so many people here that are lost and that need to hear the word of God.
Hi, my name is Russ East, director for Utah Partnerships for Christ, and I just wanted to invite you and your youth group out to Utah to share the love of Christ with the Mormon people. You know, there are about probably 500 Mormon churches within a 35-mile radius of my home. And what you're looking at behind me is part of what Utah looks like. It's a beautiful place, but the people are so lost. We need your help. So I hope you'll go to our website at upfc.org and pray about coming out to Utah for our mission. Everywhere you're